Laryngopharyngeal reflux is a medical condition that occurs when the contents of the stomach, including gastric acid, bile, and digestive enzymes, travel back up into the larynx and pharynx. This condition is similar to gastroesophageal reflux disease, but while GERD primarily affects the esophagus and is characterized by heartburn, laryngopharyngeal reflux primarily affects the throat and the voice box and often does not cause heartburn, making it a distinct and somewhat under-recognized condition. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. The primary cause of laryngopharyngeal reflux is a dysfunction in the body's mechanisms that normally prevent reflux. In a healthy digestive system, the lower esophageal sphincter acts as a valve to prevent the stomach contents from moving back up into the esophagus. However, in individuals with laryngopharyngeal reflux, this valve may not function properly, or there may be a problem with the esophageal motility or the clearance of refluxed material. This malfunction allows stomach acid and other contents to flow back into the throat and larynx. The symptoms of laryngopharyngeal reflux can be varied and sometimes subtle, which often leads to misdiagnosis or delayed diagnosis. Common symptoms include chronic cough, hoarseness, a sensation of a lump in the throat, difficulty swallowing, excessive throat clearing, and vocal fatigue. These symptoms result from the irritation and inflammation caused by the acidic stomach contents on the delicate tissues of the throat and larynx. Unlike GERD, laryngopharyngeal reflux often does not cause heartburn, which is why it is sometimes referred to as silent reflux. The diagnosis of this condition typically involves a detailed clinical history and a physical examination. A laryngoscopy, a procedure where a camera is used to view the throat and larynx, is often performed to assess for signs of inflammation and damage consistent with acid reflux. Additional tests such as 24-hour pH monitoring or barium swallow study might be conducted to confirm the diagnosis and assess the severity of the condition. The management of laryngopharyngeal reflux usually involves lifestyle modifications and medical therapy. Lifestyle changes such as diet modification, avoiding late meals, elevating the head of the bed, and avoiding specific triggers like tobacco, alcohol, and caffeine can be effective in reducing symptoms. Medical treatment typically involves the use of proton pump inhibitors or H2 blockers, which reduce the production of stomach acid, thereby decreasing the potential for reflux. But as previously mentioned, laryngopharyngeal reflux is a condition characterized by the reflux of stomach contents into the larynx and pharynx, causing a range of symptoms primarily affecting the throat and voice. It is distinct from GERD in its symptoms and manifestations. Diagnosis can be challenging due to the subtlety of symptoms and often requires a combination of clinical evaluation and specialized tests. Treatment involves a combination of lifestyle changes and medical therapy aimed at reducing reflux and protecting the throat and larynx from acid damage. Understanding and recognizing this condition is essential for effective management and symptom relief. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. There should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.